Okay, greetings, cork sniffers and pedal lovers around the world. This is my friend Darron Thornbury, who's actually a local builder, and it's not often I get to interview any builders because most of them live roughly 10,000 miles away. So it's with much pleasure that I introduce Darron to you today and his brand new Class A Germanium Amplifier, which I've just tried and I'll show you a bit later on, and it's an absolute killer. Tell me about it, mate.
Alright, well, I wanted to take a different take on it because there's a million boosts out there, mm-hmm. and it's not such a subjective thing to everyone all the time, because everyone's got a distortion build now, and they just pile up a heap of distortions.
Yeah.
But the boost is such a powerful tool to have in your arsenal. People underestimate it. It really is. It's more than just you can get a louder sound or you can get more overdrive. You can use a boost to shape your tone.
Yep.
This was a take on the 60s sort of boosts, but with modern adaptions.
Like a Range Master kind
like
of thing?
Like a Range Master.
Yeah.
Because a Range Master was a handful of components, literally didn't have a circuit board.
Yep.
So this has, it's a bit more complex than that. And it's like a Range Master that's been beefed up.
So this is not on perf board? I haven't actually looked inside.
No, it's on a, we make our own PCB.
Okay. Wow, you guys are organised.
Everything there from concept through to what's in your hand, I've done.
Mm-hmm.
Except the powder coating, you know, you can get that outsourced because that's a different trade.
It's a gorgeous looking thing and it's etched, even on the back. Look! Don't see that very often, guys. So, how long has Dazatronyx been in operation, mate?
Since late in my high school years, which for me wasn't that long ago, obviously. About 2004 or so.
Yeah, I feel like incredibly old talking to you.
Yeah.
So which germanium transistor is it?
This one is using a UK AC128.
Uh-huh.
This is why I just picked for, it doesn't drift too much and just the tonality of it.
And there's a bias control inside, yeah?
Bias control inside. There's a lot of adaptions from the old ones. Bias control inside, it will work with a negative ground, so you can plug it into your normal power supply. Range Master, you wouldn't be able to do that. You'd have to run off an individual battery.
Yes. I've experienced that hassle before.
Power filtering, and it's just been beefed up like crazy.
So you've got cream, and you've got bright, and you've got mid. You can turn a Strat into humbuckers, or you can turn a Les Paul into something a little thinner, and a very big one volume knob, and I love this LED. Mate, it's been great to meet you.
Cool.
Come again.
Thank you very much. My pleasure.
So, goodbye from Darron Thornbury and Brett Kingman. Here is the Class A Germanium Amplifier from Dazatronyx.
Thank you.